Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 3 exercise 3.7 8th question. The question is find the least number which when divided by 6, 15 and 18 leave remainder 5 in each case. So first we have to find LCM because that important word least is mentioned here. Least. That is, we have to find LCM, least common multiple. Now, after finding LCM, if we add 5 with that LCM, that is the required answer. So, first we are going to find LCM of a given number 6, 15 and 18. Common divisor, we can divide it by 3, 2 3s are 6, 5 3s are 15, 6 3s are 18. Now we are going to divide it by 2, 1, 5 and 3. Now 5 and 3 are prime number, 1 is a common number, no problem. So we are going to multiply all these numbers. LCM of 6, 15 and 18 is equal to 3 into 2 into 5 into 3 is equal to 3 2s are 6, 5 3s are 15 is equal to 6 15s are 90. So now we got answer LCM of 6, 15 and 18 is equal to 90. In question, when we are dividing by 6, 15 and 18, all these numbers should leave a remainder 5. So with this LCM we are going to add 5. With this LCM we are going to add 5. LCM plus 5 is equal to required answer. LCM value is equal to 90 plus 5 is equal to 95. We are going to check this value 95. We divide it by 5, 6. In 9 we have 1, 6 is the remaining 3. In 30, 5. 5, 6 are 30, remaining 5 is there. Next we are going to divide it by 15. In 95, 6, 15s are 90, remaining 5. Next in the same case, 95 divided by 18. In 95, 5 8s are 40, remaining 4. 1 5 is 5, 5 plus 4 9, remaining 5. So therefore, required number is 95. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.